Please, Joel G, don't turn me into a marketable plushie.